Senator Dr. Corey Hebert with your weekend house call.
And also this morning, the Ellis Marsalis Center for Music was built to promote and protect the unique musical heritage here in the Crescent City. And there's an upcoming fundraiser with some pretty famous entertainment. Joining us live this morning in our studio to tell us all about it, we have Mr. Andy Lee, who is a board chair member. And also we have Executive Director Michelle Jean-Pierre to tell us all about this. First of all, thank you for being here.
Thank you, Latanya.
And let's talk a little bit about the Ellis Marsalis Center for Music, and we know it's in the heart of Musicians Village. Tell us more.
Right. Well, Latanya, the Ellis Marsalis Center is the centerpiece of Musicians Village, which is in the Upper Ninth Ward. Mm-hmm. That is a project that was built in conjunction with New Orleans Habitat for Humanity, and the center was envisioned by Harry Connick Jr. and Branford Marsalis mm-hmm. to help preserve the musical culture of the city and to train our young people so that we can have that next generation of musicians come along. And so it's a fantastic $10 million building with an unbelievable music hall right in the middle of it.
Wow, it's a treasure. And how are young people taking to preserving this culture, our musical culture?
Well, when we have these classes, and Michelle can speak to that, we have
sure.
classes with kids in the classes every day, and they are learning to play instruments and learning the fundamentals of music and music theory. And we have a fantastic staff assembled by Michelle.
We have a great staff of instructors. We have 7 full-time, 20 part-time instructors.
Mm-hmm.
And children can take anything, any instrument they're interested in. We have a strings program, guitar, we have a vocal program, and we have a small dance program as well.
Wow, it's such a treasure to have in our neighborhood. Here we are in the Ninth Ward, and we're preserving what has made this city come alive, what makes so many people from all over the world come to our city, and you all have figured out a way to keep it going so it does not die. That's what this center is about.
Right. We exactly. also have adult music classes.
Adult music classes.
Piano classes for adults.
Mm-hmm.
And we also work closely with our residents that live in the village. For those musician residents, we have recording services that we'll be offering, and we're actually building a new recording facility at the center.
So a lot of exciting things happening. We know that there is a fundraiser where some pretty big names will be providing entertainment. Tell us more about that.
Right. So on Tuesday, February 4th, this coming Tuesday, we're going to have a wonderful luncheon at the Civic Theater on O'Keefe Avenue, downtown mm-hmm. New Orleans. And Harry and Branford will be with us. Harry Connick Jr. and Branford Marsalis, who have very busy schedules, will be with us. They're members of our board that not only envisioned this fantastic center and the Musicians Village, but they are actively involved in making sure it's a success. So we invite anybody that is able to come out and help support the center by joining us on Tuesday. We start at 11:30. We have availability for tickets, a limited number
okay.
still, and we're going to have wonderful music from not only Harry and Branford, but also residents of Musicians Village and many of our students. So some of the kids are going to be there and playing on the stage with Harry and Branford throughout the luncheon.
Wow, can you imagine two icons of our city coming right. together and playing for such a worthy cause? Michelle, we're going to give you the last word here as we wrap up.
Okay, well, we also have this fabulous concert series, so we invite people to come and visit us at the Ellis Marsalis Center and come and take in a concert. It's a great mm-hmm. performance hall.
Thank you both for being a part of the
Thank
program.
You.
The fundraiser is this Tuesday at the Civic Theater on O'Keefe Avenue. And for reservations, all you have to do is call the number on your screen, 504-207-7577. And stay with